We just got a report now that hell froze over. But I think, Fred, by the time you get down there, it'll be back to where it normally is.
I'll warm it up a bit, in other words.
They say, you know, it's very hot in hell, but they say it's a dry heat, so it's not so bad. Things that are so improbable, we never thought we'd see them, you know. There's still a couple other things, like the Cubs winning the World Series.
Oh, don't even talk about that.
But the other most improbable event that we're here to celebrate today is that Fred got married.
So did Karen.
Fred's a lucky boy. He's got Karen now. So to the new bride and groom, Fred and Karen.
Anymore.
And then they're going to make reservations at the nursing home party room for the 25th, the 25th anniversary party.
Yeah, it does that.
He'll be 80 years old.